Lesson 2. Gently place the balls into the mouth and hum.
Get off, baby. Get off, baby. Get off, baby.
What do you want me to do with it?
Don't matter, just don't bite.
She swallowed it.
Suck this dick for daddy.
She swallowed it.
Juicing at the lip.
She swallowed it.
It's the world's biggest dick.
What do you want me to do with it?
Don't matter, just don't bite.
Is the tempo, not talking about an info. So beep it out, here goes the info. This is a bitch that did the whole crew. She did it so much we made bets on who the hoe would love to go through. And for the shit that she does, give her a drum roll. Because the dumb bitch licks out the asshole. And I'll let you videotape her. And if you got a gang of niggas, the bitch will let you rape her. She likes sucking on dicks and licking up nut. And they even take the broomstick off the butt. Just to say that she did it with a rapper. But the pussy was more fishy than Red Snapper. But how many licks would it take? She asked to make MC Ren start gushing a vanilla shake. She took her tongue out her mouth, put it on top like a cherry. Started moving it like a snake and it was very irresistible. I couldn't pay the bitch to quit, cause the hoe was doing some old crazy shit. That made me start having a fit, cause the bitch sucked a hellified dick.
Suck this dick.
It's the world's biggest dick.
Don't matter, just don't matter.
It's the world's biggest dick.
Don't matter, just don't matter.
What do you want me to do with it?
Don't matter, just don't matter.
She swallowed it.
Yeah. Now one night I was at a drive-in, and a car full of niggas straight drove in. I thought they was coming to start trouble, but no, five niggas in a bucket with the neighborhood hoe. Now what do you expect? They're gonna dog her like a doggy. 30 minutes later and the windows all were foggy. And I'm off in my car having a fit, cause the bitch that I'm with said no fucking on the first date shit. And I'm like, damn, I wish I was in the bucket to be the sixth nigga with the hoe and I can fuck it. So I told the bitch I was with that I'm going to the snack bar and got the fuck out the car. Went to the bucket and I looked through the window. It was some niggas that I knew, they let me in, yo. And my turn was like next. I couldn't see her face, all I saw was a pussy in her chest. I wanted to see her face, I felt the order. Peep over the seat, oh shit, it's the preacher's daughter. And she's only 14 and a hoe, but the bitch sucks dick like a specialized pro. She looked at me, I was surprised, but wasn't passing up the chance of my dick getting baptized. I told the bitch to do it quick. You little hoe, hurry up and suck my dick.
It's the world's biggest dick.
Don't matter, just don't matter.
It's the world's biggest dick.
Don't matter, just don't matter.
What do you want me to do with it?
Don't matter, just don't matter.
She swallowed it.
Yeah. Now I'ma break it down with a fact. Since the last, just don't bite it, girls don't know how to act. Saying that they never would suck a dick, but when they tried it, they couldn't quit. Cause 90% of the bitches today, they love that shit. And those are the main ones that say they don't do it. But MC Ren knows the bitches are used to it. So fellas, next time they try to tell a lie that they never sucked a dick, punch the bitch in the eye. And then the hoe will fall to the ground. Then you open up her mouth, put your dick in and move the shit around. And she'll catch on and start doing it on her own. Acting like she's trying to suck the meat off a chicken bone. And then she won't let go, because bitches suck nut out of a dick just like Drano. Get the last drop, unclogging the pipe. Then the stupid bitches are doing the same shit the next night. Because she just can't quit, cause she's addicted. Addicted, she's addicted. Addicted, she's addicted to suck a good dick.
It's the world's biggest dick.
Don't matter, just don't matter.
It's the world's biggest dick.
Don't matter, just don't matter.
What do you want me to do with it?
Don't matter, just don't matter.
She swallowed it.
Yeah. It's the world's biggest dick.
Don't matter, just don't matter.
It's the world's biggest dick.
Don't matter, just don't matter.
What do you want me to do with it?
Don't matter, just don't matter.
She swallowed it.
Get it all, baby.